And here's Hayes again. Upshaw looking in front. Goes for Hayes along the boards. Back for Ekblad. Over to Brian Campbell. They got some traffic in front now. Ekblad will shoot. Score! First of the NHL career for the 18-year-old Aaron Ekblad. It's on the power play. And with 4:22 left, it's 2-0 Panthers. Oh, to be 18 and a stud.
Well, you got to know that it had to happen at one point, and he's just careful to make sure that he doesn't get that blocked. Once he gets it by the first defender, then you're home free as a defenseman. And once he gets it by Braden Schenn, that puck seemed to have eyes, and Mason had no chance on it. I think everybody on that team is very happy to see the youngster, 18 years old, on the power play, get his first goal in the NHL.